Let's make a chilled watermelon and feta salad.
Take a chilled watermelon. Scoop small melon balls for the salad. Keep the shell for later. Take 2 tablespoons olive oil. Add 1.5 tablespoons honey, half juice of lemon, pinch of salt, and mix well. To the watermelon, add chopped cucumbers, mint leaves for more coolness. Add the dressing, toss well. Serve in the melon shell. Garnish with walnuts for crunch and salty feta cheese. Serve chilled.